people, ladies and gentlemen, and young people. What a great day this is for Altona. I would like to commence by saying that the Government of Victoria, in conjunction with the Australia Day Committee, are to be commended for this novel idea in seeking to make everyone in Victoria aware of our forthcoming bicentenary celebrations. Perhaps the young people would understand it if I said it's our 150th birthday celebrations. And as the Mayor of the City of Altona, I am very pleased today to welcome Mr. Brian Tebble, who is the driver of the coach. Now, Mr. Brian Tebble is a nephew of that gentleman called Ben Hall, who is probably, some of you might know, was a notorious bushranger. Now, I'm sure that Mr. Tebble is not a bushranger, but it's nice to have a link like this, somebody that has had a lot to do with making history in Victoria. And also I would like to welcome Mr. Murray Harding, the Executive Director of the Australia Day Committee Victoria. It is men like Mr. Murray Harding that put a great deal of time and effort into the planning of an event such as this. And yesterday this coach did take was at the Royal Showgrounds for the Grand Parade. And today here we are in Altona, and this coach is going to go all round Victoria just advertising the bicentenary celebrations. I also want to say thank you and welcome to each of the school children and their teachers and the community representatives that have come along today, particularly my colleague Councillor Grant, who at short notice has made himself available. Councillor Grant has got a lot to do with the City of Altona because he was born in the City of Altona. And so thank you, Councillor Doug Grant, for coming along also. So it is a very auspicious occasion, a very important occasion for us here in Altona, and I would like to wish the whole venture every success and trust that the objectives that they have set themselves, the Australia Day Committee, that they do achieve these objectives and make all Victorians aware of these bicentenary celebrations. And just so that you won't have to listen to me anymore, I would like to make a presentation to Mr. Tebble, and I understand that somewhere on that harness we are going to have a little medallion placed, so that as the coach goes round Victoria, at least so also will this medallion go round Victoria on the harness of the horse. So that'll be something to signify that, yes, they have been to the City of Altona. So once again, thank you all for coming. Everybody's not going to be able to have a ride in that Cobb and CO Coach. I hope to go in there shortly for a little ride around, and perhaps I might be able to get one or two of the young people as well. But please, I can't have everybody, but if we can have a couple of the young people as well, I'm sure that the coach driver will love to have you. So thank you once again. Also, it's made a long one because we didn't know how you were going to attach this to the harness. Would you please take this and have it go through a hole in the harness, perhaps? Well, if you could now, let's have a look, see if we can find somewhere. Stick it on the harness somewhere. Yeah.
towards the front of the horses, I think, so that they might get their photographs taken. Right, Mr. Tuttle, I think you're right there. Now the photographer, you're looking at the photographer.
I'm going to go to the hospital.